night, Journey is surrounded by love. But Herbie knows dangers also lurk in the darkness.
It is a little more hazardous than people realize. Through the course of this tour, they're going to stand in front of a little more than 2 million people. And if somebody is jealous or envious or doesn't like them or is uptight because his old lady is falling in love with one of the musicians or whatever, and, well, I'm going to just take this guy out with a bottle. Well, you can. And one night at the Meadowlands, when just as there was a blackout in between songs, someone threw a beer bottle from quite a ways out, and it caught Neil right in the head.
Uh-oh, we got problems on stage.
Oh, geez, I think Neil's been hit.
Listen, why don't you take a look at this with the camera here. Somebody just threw a beer bottle and hit Neil in the head. And there's a lot of people here that came to have a good time. And anybody that don't want to have a good time, they can come up here and we'll have a good time with them, or get the hell out of here, all right? Don't spoil it for these people. You see how bad you really are. Why don't you come on down wherever the you are?
Oh, geez, Curry's pissed.
Yes. I wonder if they're going to walk off or what. Now, Neil says it's okay. He's telling them it's okay.
Okay, where were we? Yes. Neil's son, speaking of Neil. How do you do? Neil has a new solo album out called Here to Stay, and that's what we are right now, and you're gonna hear it now, yeah.
Hey, look, Neil is asleep
alongside
of his face. Look, over there, yeah, right there. Look, right alongside his ear. See? Look at the blood is coming right down his cheekbone. All right, Neil! Way to go!
I had enough. This has got to be the final warning. So listen down. From now on, it's up to you.